A deadlocked jury forced the judge to declare a mistrial in the capital murder case of Luis Arroyo.
It is of manifest necessity that I declare a mistrial in this case.
The 41-year-old defendant faces charges for stabbing a friend in 2016 and shooting and killing her daughter and another man in her home. The surviving victim said it happened after she accused him of stealing her cigarettes. A guilty verdict would have meant Arroyo faced the death penalty. Today's decision means Arroyo will likely face trial again.